Hi, in this tutorial, I am going to show you how to model a 3D Mobius ring in Autodesk Maya 2020. So let's get started. Take a polygon cube. Increase the height of the cube type 15. Subdivision height type 22. Now go to deform, nonlinear, click twist. Scale the twist handle along x-axis. Turn on wireframe on shaded mode. Now start angle type here 160 degree. Select the polygon cube. Go to edit, delete by type, delete history. Now again go to deform, nonlinear, click bend. Curvature type here 180. Now go select the object, go to edit, delete by type, delete history. Go to face selection mode. Select this face, press delete. And also this face, press delete. Object mode. Rotate it 90 degree along x axis. Go to vertex mode. Select these two vertex. Go to edit mesh, click merge center. Select these two vertex, press Z on your keyboard to repeat the previous action. Select these two, press G, go to object mode, edit, delete by type, delete history. Right click, assign new material, select Lambert. Change the Lambert color to red. This is the process in which you can create a Mobius ring in Autodesk Maya 2020. Thanks for watching and don't forget to subscribe my channel.